that tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Here we go, we gotta rock, 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 rock. Easy come, easy go, now we on top. Feel the shot, body rock, rockin' don't stop. Round and round, up and down, around the clock.
I feel it.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Hey, it's time to vlog.
Oh, I'm on the whole
Look who's back! Back again!
Hello!
I'm back! With a bump!
Got a little bump there!
It's almost done baking! It's almost done baking!
Look!
Side angle! Oh, that much of a bump!
I know, but still it's something!
Yeah!
My belly button's going all funny!
Well, yeah, because everything's pushing that way, isn't it? The baby's like, give me vroom.
No, my midwife said on Tuesday, she was like, oh, you're not that big, are you? And your stomach muscles are pretty strong, aren't they? I was like, yeah.
You rock the look rather well, though.
I do.
And the zombies are huge.
It's my hair. look,
hurt. Oh my god, they're huge! In case you didn't know Emma, she never had them before. And now they're like...
Now we're 34 feet.
That's what happens when you stick a bicycle hose up her butt.
I've got big bum now too.
Great, so you've got Jordan boobs and a jello butt.
Do we have any pants on her? She's cut her leg.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, catch you guys now.
What were you doing today?
Ironing, but that was the morning. I was waiting for Rich to finish and then we were going out. But like, that slightly back. By the way, I hate you, right? People with Richard, I hate you. You know who you are. I hate you. You've not made him happy. Hi, Kimberly.
And you have made him happy?
Of course I've made him happy.
I don't want to know.
Dirty minded. What makes you think I was talking about that kind of happiness? Although that is one thing, but anyway.
Police car's coming, what have you done?
Huh? I may have robbed a bank.
Where's the driver?
With a Danish pasty. Because
I'm just
going. Look, I'm rocking a cool look. Right. Catch you guys now. Grah. Grah.
Oh, my back's really hurting.
Is it?
Yeah.
Stop hurting Mummy's back.
This ground is like really that uneven.
It's a boy then.
Oh, I wonder how much I'm missing watching
this. Actually, guess. I want you to guess what she's having. Boy or girl? Comment below in my pants.
I bet they're all like, oh no, she's not pregnant.
Nah, that's just all the cake I've been giving her. That's a chocolate gatto there, double. Don't worry, she'll fire it out later.
Or poop it out, either one.
Guess where we are, in case you hadn't already. There's the farting rock. There's the fountain. I'm liking this area at the minute, can you tell? Pick up the rubbish, love.
Really good.
I try my best, you know what I mean? I don't like to brag or anything, but I tend to do what I can. Did you just see my head inflate then? Look at the bugs! Hi.
It's nice.
What are we going to do?
Have a bean sandwich!
We're going home to make beans and toast, but then we were thinking, ooh, I wonder what a bean sandwich tastes like. So now I'm going to experiment. And we're going to have beans and toast, but I'm going to put a couple of slices of bread there as well, so I can make a sandwich and see what it tastes like.
We found two weird people walking down the road.
Ah, oh, she knows us so well.
Oh, I need a wee again.
Oh my god, seriously.
Well, right, every time I walk around with her, yeah, because she's pregnant, she just literally, I catch her wee wee,
Of course, when you reach that stage of pregnancy, well, you should know when you get that pregnant, you need to pee every 5 minutes.
No, but every time she needs to pee, I need to pee.
Emma's just caught up on all my videos that she's missed. She says I'm weird. I don't think so. Bit disturbing, maybe. Bit weird. She's calling me weird.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Okay. Not happy. I can imagine Richard's not happy as well. But mind you, he's an idiot for saying yes in the first place. He goes to work at 7, right? 2:30 comes along, he's supposed to be out of there. So we got, because we planned a whole afternoon together, we did. To go out in the lovely sun and everything. It's a good thing Emma was out, but that's another story. Alright, 2:30 comes along, and the manager or supervisor that was supposed to take over from Richard didn't show up, and now Richard's stuck there until 10 o'clock. Okay, Emma found a cat. That kind of annoys me because we were told we weren't allowed pets. If they can have a cat, I can have a small dog. Anyway, back to the main topic of conversation. Yeah, so I'm a bit annoyed that, you know, he stuck there until 10 because this was kind of the crap that we had enough of, what forced him out in the first place, you know what I mean? It's like, we're not going through this crap again. Absolutely not. But even worse for must feel even worse for Richard being there from 7 and staying there until 10. So I can imagine how crap Richard must be feeling right now. Hey, Richard's back. He's having dinner. Everything's cool. So now it's time to wrap this video up. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
That's it for now, YouTubers.